working on my mirror. Warren Miller, get your heart out. I'm so afraid right now. Yeah, I gotta look ahead. See before. I'm not second guessing any of this. Oh my god. Oh my god, I did it again. Okay, I'm gonna look at you. You just like look at me. Maybe. It does not look that loose. Ooh, nice light.
Hey, that's bizarre. It doesn't look that bad.
No, it doesn't at all. Cory's in front of me from Camel ADV Products. Great to meet the rest of these guys. They're awesome. So pumped to be on this trip. Too bad Swaggy's not here. Other chimp. Because he was going too slow, he was just putting his goggles on. Well, that's dust for me. That's always appreciated. You gotta take your turn though. Take your turn eating the dust. Wow! It's so big. hooked up my bike on a climb. Coming up there, it's going great. Back tire hooked in and I looped her out.
That was awesome.
Wow.
And then you just like showered down sand all over this guy.
Oh no.
Like down his back and everything.
Sorry. He left that part out. He was sparing me the embarrassment. Awesome. My bath armor and my bladder, which I landed on, my camelback bladder. Sounds like might have another little climb right here. Hence, camera's rolling. Doesn't look that bad. The sand is very soft. Not this stuff, that stuff. GoPro's been eating SD cards all day. I don't know what I recorded and what died. Oh, a GoPro. You guys can go around for tons of great riding. On the beach, on the single track, in the desert, in the dust, in the clear, saw dolphins. Got chased by dogs. Didn't get bitten today. From the bottom, this is great. My kind of ride.
Maggie, I wish you were here. My buddy, Andrew Thompson. The other dirt gym. Next time. This is kind of nice up here.
Out. Check it out, it's awesome. Yeah.
You know, I've learned a little bit about packing for this bike, at least for desert riding. For any, I think it's any sort of difficult riding, where it can be difficult, is more saddlebag, less top roll. The top roll is always hitting me in the butt. It's not as secure. I prefer, I wish I'd brought my bigger saddlebags and had nothing on top. And of course, lighter is better. That's sweet. I got a few stupid things with me today. Yeah, GPS time, eh?
This isn't the right road. It is?